South Sudan is sadly one of the most violent countries in the world. Even the civilians are now becoming more violent. It's just that because of this war that has been for decades, it's trying to really tarnish the name of South Sudan. Most of the areas are even out of law. Many South Sudanese have lost their relatives, their brothers, their sisters. People are traumatized. That is what is happening in my country currently.